and the third file was from the stairs. Now I've just cleaned the living room and three small rugs downstairs.
What's that? Is that the desktop Hetty?
And maybe not as much volume as this dirt, but it's dirt with dirt. The colour of the muck is darker.
And you've got that one too. And then let's have a look at it being hoovered. Polystyrene balls going in the tube.
I
want to
see this.
Can't see it.
It's gone.
Now do it with that. Do it with the tube. Is it sucking them up? Should we see what Hetty looks like doing the polystyrene? To put the balls in. Can you suck them up? You suck them up then.
It's okay, it makes the carpet look clean on the surface. But from this test, unfortunately, it doesn't clean.
Oh, polystyrene.
And that will apply to any suction only cleaner.
All right.
To be honest, so I'm not just saying it's going to be just Henry.
A bigger polystyrene.
Where did we get these from? Amazon, didn't we?
Look.
Put a ball in there.
It's a big polystyrene.
Got these from Amazon.
I'm being edgy my
clean. And I have this tub. As well, to pour them out.
I think it will overfill.
Yeah, let's have a look. Ooh, you can see them go in. Oh, the nose come off. Get them all. Wow. That's lots.
Thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe to my channel, please do so. There's lots of other videos to check out.
Lots.
Or finding the machine.
We're big brother's diary.
See you soon.
Look how big it is.
Oh, yeah.
What are you going to use now to hoover that one up? That pile? Got lots of them. What are you going to use to hoover these ones up? Go on then. Shall we watch? It's gone. All right, you ready? sucking them up. Should we try taking the hose off, Hetty? Now you can see them going up the tube. Look. That's cool. You've knocked her over. Hetty Desktop. That's the face of Henry you took off.
Big Henry.
Can't see, Orin. Oh yeah, look. It's hoovering them. Cool. Shall we say goodbye then?
No.
No. So look. Look at all of those in there.